Hi, this video is for everyone who are planning to have a baby or are having issues in having a baby or who are already pregnant or who already have babies. So you could consider this as garbh sanskar but in a spiritual way. Namaste, my name is Dr. Avni Rajadhyaksha. I am the founder of Healing Institute in Finite Healing. In my service of 21 years and my experience of these many years, I have seen a lot of gradual change in the yin-yang energy, that is the male-female energy of the body of people these days due to stress, due to so many practical issues. So when I look at this issue in a spiritual way, I have many things coming up in my mind. Like maybe past life issues, like maybe this life issues, like maybe not getting along with in-laws, like maybe fearful of what will happen to my body if I get pregnant, and I'm not ignoring the fathers over here as well. They also sometimes feel that, oh, we'll have a baby, but let me have an X amount of bank balance. We will address this in this service of Garbh Sanskar in Infinite Healing. And I would really like you all to take a dedicated appointment with us so that we talk privately to you. See, I would have taken a workshop and you are completely welcome to the workshop as well. But then you might have certain private issues like I'm not compatible with my in-laws, I'm not compatible in the house and I'm not getting along in the marriage, maybe your financial issues, maybe the sexual issues. We need to look at those issues one-on-one. So I welcome here to you all for sessions of Garbh Sanskar with me and my healers. There'll be amazing videos shown to you. And in my research, you know, I have seen fetuses reacting the way the mothers react. They react in the way the fathers react. Sometimes maybe you already have a biological child. And that compatibility has also been shown in the heartbeats. It's also been shown in the frequency of the umbilical fluid. There are so many research which I will be sharing with you. And it will be very magical. It will be very amazing, mind you. So meet me as soon as possible for your Garbh Sanskar. Thank you so much.